Gross domestic product is the broadest measure of economic activity and the primary indicator of the economy's health. Today's GDP report was the government's third and final look at first quarter GDP and was unchanged at a 6.4% annualized rate from its two previous estimates. It came after growth at a rate of 4.3% in the fourth quarter, and this sets the stage for what economists are forecasting could be the strongest year for the economy in growth, led by strong consumer spending. Economists believe GDP growth will accelerate in the current second quarter to an annualized rate of 10% or better. For the entire year, the economy is expected to grow by about 7%. That would be the best showing since a 7.2% increase in 1984. Consumer spending, which accounts for more than two-thirds of all economic activity, grew at a hot annual rate of 11.4% in the first 3 months of the year, up slightly from the 11.3% growth estimate made just a month ago.